Delta and I are here. Where the fuck are you? Hold on.
You know where she is.
Weird, twisty face emoji with a little sweat drop. She says she's waiting in line at Walmart for Black Friday. Apparently there's a big sale on glue sticks.
Oh, potatoes.
That's so Raven. Hi everyone, welcome to this week's Fashion Photo Review. This week we have our special guest again, Delta Work, who's here with us.
Hi.
Yay! We about to read you the house down, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go ahead and talk about some queens.
Okay, bring them on.
All right. We've got Detox and Pandora Box. Let's talk about Detox first.
The first thing I clue in on is her clutch.
It's sort of an Aurora Borealis idea. But what I want to know is she pregnant with a cocktail?
Her favorite accessory is a cocktail.
You know what, I kind of like this outfit. There's a Keith Haring moment that I really appreciate. I don't understand the pregnancy. I definitely understand a cocktail because I've had a few already, mm-hmm. So. But you know what, overall, I think it's a pretty good look. It's eclectic, it's Detox. You know, it's cool. I think I give it a 2.
I think I would have liked maybe a different hairstyle with this, something a little edgier. I boot it.
Oh.
Yeah. Sorry, Detox, you have prettier clothing.
Let's move on to Pandora Box. Mm-hmm. What does the shirt say?
This is a Detox shirt.
Oh.
It's merch.
It's merch.
And the girls love to wear each other's merch because they give it to each other and it's just a way of promoting one another. I like that she's promoting her sister. I think it looks great.
I went on the cruise last year and I got merch like that. And I have about 3 Jinx Monsoon t-shirts, 5 Willems, 20 Cher needles, and for a while, I mean, I couldn't use them for anything but cum rags.
I was just gonna say.
Yeah, and to sop things up with, and finally I decided to make pillows out of them, because I'm that gay.
I'd love to lay my face on that. Her makeup looks great, her hair looks great. I toot it, I think it's good.
Just like, I don't think everything needs a belt. Just because you want to fancy it up doesn't mean you have to put a belt. So I was gonna toot it, but I know she's got better costumes, so I'm gonna boot it. All the way from the ATL, we've got the legendary Nicole Page Brooks, everyone.
I have to immediately boot this. I have to immediately just out of nowhere boot this. I can't.
You didn't even give it a chance.
No, I there is no chance.
Tell me
you
why.
Only have, I'm gonna tell you why. You only have one chance to make a good impression.
Oh God.
And I'm not getting a good impression. And if this was taken from the audience's view and this is what the audience got to see. She has an amazing body. She's certainly committed to health. She has a streamlined look. She has beautiful legs. I need it packaged differently. Give me more. Nude fishnets, maybe a different shoe. I think I need more hair. I'm not into this look.
Just because you're thin, and I'm guilty of this too because I'm thin.
Me too.
But yeah, exactly. And just because you are thin and light doesn't mean you always have to wear the bikinis, because you know what, sometimes when you're as skinny as we are, girl, women don't have no obliques. Right. Women don't have no cum gutters, and I see some cum gutters there. Women are soft and round and they're curvy. And that's the only real issue I have.
This boot, bye.
Boot.
No, no God.
No, it needs a boot, it needs
no God.
Something, and it needs a caftan.
Ooh. That's a picture of Raven, and I'd like to be invited back, so I think that I have to be kind about this. I say she looks beautiful, I say she's trying to make that money, I say I don't see her balls in her abdomen, I don't see her balls hanging outside of the tights. She does have tights on, she does have makeup on, she has her nose is pinched, I toot it.
I'm gonna toot it too because Raven is a lot bigger than me, and if I don't say something nice, then she might kill me.
Oh!
Mother. She loves these protrusions, these conical protrusions.
She is not afraid of color. She's not afraid of hair. Mm. She's not afraid of sticking to something that she loves. She knows what she loves. She sticks to it and that's what she serves. I actually really love this picture because I love the hair. I love the protrusions. I would think maybe a different color of tights. Could be the flash, who knows. I think that it does need a corset or a belt or something, just a little, something here in the middle, because it really does read here as a leotard with, you know, pieces of fun noodles on the arms. I hate to say it, but I feel like it needs some accessories or something. It needs a big earring.
Accessories?
Accessories.
To put the accessories.
Put the accessories on the body.
A lot of the things that you said, I completely agree with. I would have loved to see more accessories. Maybe a glove, maybe a ring, maybe something around the neck, maybe a neck piece to go with
That's
it.
Pretty.
You know, I'm looking at the color of her hands and the color of her face. I'm just, and the color of the legs. It's got inconsistencies for me. And as a person who really loves big costumes, I find it to be a little incomplete. So I'm gonna boot it.
I boot it because it's incomplete, not because the effort wasn't there. It's just, I think it just needs to be polished up a little bit. So I give it a boot.
And I want her to stop dressing like a syphilis spore.
Damn.
Ooh. That dress is to die for. She looks fucking stunning. She looks like Naomi Campbell meets...
You know, she's perfect. She knows how to make it look expensive, look quality. She knows when it's just the right hair, just the right dress. This whole look on her is perfect to me. She's so good in this picture, she might clean up the rest of the picture. Everyone pales in comparison. You can't take pictures next to people who are more beautiful than you.
Yeah.
That's why I'm proud of you for being here today.
I love how expansive your tits look. There's like a, if you stare in the middle and you rock side to side, you'll like see like a dinosaur scene, you know? Remember that?
When girl, go fuck yourself. You can look see, at that. If you why stare, are you mad though?
If you stare
though?
At the center girl, long so enough, mad. If you stare at one point in the center, you'll see like so pterodactyls mad.
This
eating,
was on purpose.
Brontosaurus.
This shit's on purpose. You know what I mean?
I'm gonna toot it.
I toot it.
Okay, next we have our fan submission.
These are my favorite.
It's my favorite too. Hi, Raja and Delta. My name is Catastrophic. Oh, Catastrophic. Catastrophic. Two names. Cata, first name, Strophic, last okay. name. And I live in Louisville, Kentucky. I've been to Louisville. I think I met you. I think we know
just,
each other.
We just did our Heather's event there.
Oh, that's right. I have been doing drag for 1 year, and this is my second performance look. I hope you toot or boot me. Either way, I'll still love y'all. Kisses. Oh, very St. Louis.
Uh-huh.
She said, y'all. Let's go ahead and talk about Catastrophic.
This is her second performance. I think for a second time, it's really kind of great. I'm glad to see that she has a bra that coordinates. She's just not wearing some lousy, torn open black bra that a lot of girls do that they stuff a pad in. I think the hair is a really complimentary color for the outfit. Mm-hmm. Again, you know, this could use a corset or bigger hips, one or the other to sort of balance it out.
Maybe tighter undergarments, tighter tights. Yeah. You know, a Spanx is always nice to kind of smooth all that out.
I think her makeup looks great in this picture. All in all, for me, this is a complete toot.
If I'm trying to think of what I look like on my second performance, it was probably very, very sad.
I see a lot of effort there that I honestly didn't see in the prior pictures of everyone else. So.
Yeah, me toot.
When you're hungry, it shows. Our top toot of the week is Trinity K. Bonet.
Trinity K. Bonet.
TKB.
Trinity Kardashian K.
Uh-huh.
Bonet.
Boner?
Boner.
Boner. Trend alert. Contoured noses.
White eyeshadow down the center of the bridge of your nose.
The runway is here.
Exclamation point.
Glue stick inside and pinch.
Pterodactyls.
Pterodacty.
Pterodactyl.
If you'd like to have your photo featured on Fashion Photo Review, please send it to the World of Wonder Facebook page. Hashtag Fashion Photo Review.
Have a YouTube channel and want to be part of the WOW Presents Network? Email us at youtube@worldofwonder.net.
Don't forget to subscribe to WOW Presents.